again, the contrast. The bottom, I don't know, 20 meters or so of this tree have been blackened. Whether that's going to live or not, I have no idea. Parts of it in here were burnt. Further up, it's green. Down here, a bit of everything. Another tree that got burnt badly. There's a couple dead ones down there. Now, again, turning around here, it is not the best. But, as I said, there are certain areas that are still looking good. Thank goodness, especially in there.